Okay, I'm back. So now I am going to say back quite a few stuff. So we go back. So we're gonna send the sweater, sweat, clothes. We're gonna send the skirt back. We're gonna send the sweater back. Anything else I'm gonna send back? Continue. All right. I loved it. Zero wars. Loved the skirt. Problem was, there was a high split. I slit, not split. Slit. Slit. Right. In the middle. I never read the description. The script. Scriptin. Description. I can't keep it. Do to me being a church title, church, I put church clergy. Send it to my scene stress. So that should be seamstress. Seamstress. Okay, I need to know, what is the male seamstress? What do you call a male sower? Sower. So, seeing this man may be called a dressmaker, especially if he has created his own clothing. A seamstress and a tailor are two different occupations. A female or male can do tailoring. Sewing is the basic skill required by both and is needed to make any sewed garment. The work of a tailor involves a number of steps in making a tailored garment. Okay, so it will be a dressmaker. Where am I? Dressmaker. Dress hey. Here we go. All right here. Only if I send it to my dress maker upon purchasing. I don't even know how much it costs. Alright. Fit. How was the fit? The fit was good. The style loved it. Especially ESPECI. A-L-L-Y, especially the pockets. Love skirts and dresses. This pocket. Pockets. Hint. Okay. Okay, so we say the only problem was okay. Can't upload no pictures. Loved it. Just a bit. Out shaped. I understand. Oversized. But still could not look so big on me, baby.
It's 12 o'clock.
if you come available again, may purchase. So it should be if it becomes available. Number of wears all 2+. Fit is like 2A. Even so, this bust length. Bust shoulders. Style. Loved it. I'm missing something. Okay, let's see what they got here. All right, I'm gonna turn it around.